Hi guys, and welcome to a brand new thing which will be coming to my channel, which is a brand new series called Revamping Arsenal, guys. So over these last couple of years, Arsenal have not been at their greatest stage, have they? They are not being very good at all. Oh shit, shouldn't have really done that. But yeah guys, this is it basically. We'll have European, and what the aim is for me to do is to basically, at the end of this, I will have won basically every trophy possible, made new signings, and hopefully we will really make Arsenal how they are meant to be and stuff. So let me just type in these details here, because I am holding my mic until I do get my new headset, which will be soon, because I'm going to get a headset because I'm sick of holding this mic and I can't really hold it for career mode and stuff. So let me just sort this out. That's done. I'll wear a shirt and tie, navy, skin tone white, body slim. Let's advance. Okay. Yeah, basically, I'm going to get some good new signings in, revamp the club, guys. I'm going to shortlist a couple of players to start with, then I'll work out who I'm going to get and stuff, guys. And all this will be mainly live-commed as well. Hopefully you'll enjoy it being live-commed, because I do enjoy doing live-commed. It's so much better. And, yeah. I'm sorry, just wait for this to load. And then, guys, basically, what we'll do is we'll start to look for a couple of signings and stuff. And yeah, we've started to get the thing. So the main areas that I'm looking at to improve for the squad is probably the centre back areas, the goalkeeper, and the main area is probably a striker, since Giroud is a great striker for Arsenal, but I think we could have better guys. So let's finish this off. Arsenal, we have our Arsenal career mode at the moment, guys. So guys, basically, I will start this soon, guys. And yeah, I will come up when I've found a couple of transfers and stuff to do. So I'll be back in about a couple of minutes. Hi guys, and yeah guys, today we're on the, I'm on the players that I'm looking to sell for this career mode, because there'll be a couple that I won't be needing. So Gnabry is actually, I really want to keep quite a lot, but Gnabry won't be needed, so it'll be offered out on a season long loan. Who else? We've got Roberts. Oh no, he's out on loan somewhere, so he won't be needed. The Ox definitely will be needed. Mikel, yeah, he'll be needed. Yanez. Yeah, he'll be needed because I just saw his stats. Martinez, I doubt he will be needed, so he can go out on a season-long loan. Or Essenfield, I'll put him up for transfer list, actually. Better put these for transfer list. Frimpong, I'm actually going to keep. Jenkins, going to keep. Eastman, I won't be needing Eastman, so he'll be up for the transfer list. Joru, I don't like him, so he'll be up on the transfer list. Shamak, he's definitely gone. Worst player I've known. Skolachi's gone as well. Diaby, I'm going to keep. Arshavin's heading off somewhere else. Mertesacker can stay. Tessa can stay. Rositsky, I'll 50-50 with Rositsky yet. Sanya can stay. Ramsey can stay. Jovinio can stay. Giroud can stay. Walcott can stay. Vermaelen stay. Podolski stay. And Santa Cazorla staying, Wilshere stay, guys. So they'll be the players that will be staying. And if I do get any more offers in, guys, I will probably look at them, see how good they are, and see what to do. So I'll be back after I shortlist some players, and that'll be the end of the episode, guys. Hi, guys. And yeah, guys, to finish it off, guys, I've shortlisted a number of players, which I think would help the team out, guys. So the main positions that I'm looking for is centre back, striker, and I was thinking maybe we'll have a centre mid as well, guys. So the guys that I shortlisted was Pepe, Naldo, Daniel Agger, Howders, Dede, Paulinho, Kevin Gromero, Wellington, Emenike, Patrick Aubameyang, and they're the main players, guys. I couldn't think of another centre mid apart from Paulinho, guys. So if there's anybody else that you think will be worth it and will be a good addition to our squad, or who was your favourite player out of this list, guys, comment in the comment section below. And hopefully I will see you on the next episode of Career Mode, or maybe Road to Inform Jovinio, guys. So I'll see you on the next episode, or whatever that may be. See you later, guys.